Tonight, we would like to take a moment to pay tribute to this great talent and personality that changed the landscape of American music. The piece that we're going to play first on this concert is actually a piece that he wrote in tribute to one of his close friends and fellow conductors, Andre Costolanis. Andre and Leonard and a few other musicians used to play a musical game where they would try and come up with names that were triple trochaic. All right, otherwise six syllables that would be stressed, unstressed types of patterns. For example, Igor F. Stravinsky. Andre Costolanis. You're gonna hear that musical pattern from that game that they used to play, along with our own musical toast tonight to Leonard Bernstein. This is the last piece I'm conducting tonight, and I just wanna say very briefly a big thank you to Gerald Bilbo and the entire Acadian Wind Symphony. It has been just a joy to be here making music with them. You guys are a very special group. So thank you very much for having me out, and I really appreciate working with you, and hopefully you've appreciated their hard work as well. So thank you so much.